Hi everyone, it's Terry here from nutsaboutstamping.com. In today's video, I'm going to show you a third teacher gift idea that would be perfect for the first week of school this year. And I am going to use my Itty Bitty Greetings stamp set and again, my Follow Your Art paper to make this gift idea. I'm going to start with a piece of Pacific Point cardstock. This is going to be the base for my project. I'm going to put the Pacific Point on my Simply Scored, and I'm going to put it so that the long way is running across. And as you can see, I've scored it at 3 1/8. I'm going to score it at 3 1/2, and then I'm going to score it at 3 7/8. And that's all I need my Simply Scored for. And then the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to fold it on the score lines like so. And then this one I'm going to fold like that. And then you want to grab your paper snips and you're going to turn it, and I'm going to just, you're going to cut into the score line twice. Maybe, I don't know, 1 1/4 inches apart. You want to make your cut quite deep because this is going to hold a pin. And I'll show you what that will look like in a second, because I want to decorate the front of this project idea first. So as I mentioned, I was going to use some of my Follow Your Art Designer Series paper. So I'm going to take my snail adhesive and I'm going to add this strip of paper or this piece of paper to my project idea. And then I'm going to bring in the Itty Bitty Greetings phrase that says many thanks. Now there's also another one that says a little hello. There's one that says happy day. You can choose whichever phrase suits you at the time that you make it. Now because I use Pacific Point for the base of my project, I'm going to use my Pacific Point ink and I'm going to stamp the many thanks. And then I'm going to bring in this punch. It's the classic label punch, and I'm going to punch out the phrase like so. And then I'm going to bring in a scrap piece of Pacific Point, and I'm going to use my tailored tag punch, and I'm going to punch that out. And then I am going to put this all together. So I have a strip of Coastal Cabana that I want to run across the front of my project. I can't use a lot of pressure. Okay, so run that across the front like so. And then I'm going to add the many thanks phrase to the front of my tailored tag, like so. And then I think I'm gonna grab some Stampin' Dimensionals. I just had to turn around and grab them. And I'm going to put 2 Stampin' Dimensionals, like so. So I'm going to then adhere my phrase to the front of my project. And then I have some Coastal Cabana glitter dots, I think they're called, glimmer dots. And I'm going to add 1 to each side of my phrase to pull in the Coastal Cabana color. And then here's where the magic happens. So you are going to grab some sticky notes. These are 3x3 sticky notes, and what you're going to do is you're going to adhere the sticky notes inside this little container like so. And remember I told you before that we were going to put a pin in here? So let's do that. What I recommend are these RSVP pens, and here's why. Because I can't do it in this video because I don't have the dexterity yet, but what you can do is you can take out this insert, you can grab some of your corresponding paper, the Follow Your Art, you can cut a tiny strip and roll this around, roll your pen, roll the paper around your pen, and then you can insert it back inside, like so. And then you'll have a matching pen to go with the sticky note pad. And then all you do is you just run the pen in like so. Then you put your sticky notes inside. Now, you could run some tear and tape adhesive in here. That would be a stronger hold than snail. Or you can peel off the back and then just stick it on like so. And then you have a really fun teacher gift idea to give to your children's teachers for the first week of school. And I can tell you, as a former teacher, I would love any kind of project gift idea that included sticky notes, because I use sticky notes all the time, or I used to use sticky notes all the time when I was a classroom teacher. For a complete listing of supplies that I used and the measurements for the cardstock, head on over to my blog, www.nutsaboutstamping.com. And also, I will leave the link to my online store underneath this video in the description box. So if you want to place an order for the products I used so that you can make these really cute post-it note gift holder ideas at home, you will have all the supplies you need to do so. I'm Terry. I am Nuts About Stamping. I hope you'll create something beautiful today too. Bye for now.